King William, I'm Prosper the Alchemist. Princess Lily asked me to give you this. With this scepter, you can break the curse on the royal gods. However, you must be careful. Novella is cursed to grow a year older each day, and Lily is the key to breaking her curse. Not only will Lily be in danger, but she'll be unstoppable with eternal youth. Take this. It will help you free the gods. Now, I must fly home to restore my power. Good luck.
Thanks. The name's Soldrin, Your Majesty. Nivella bewitched us. I don't know what I was doing. Nivella is controlling all the guards, so you can't enter through the gates. There is a secret passage, but it's risky, since Nivella knows about it. Take this. It's all I have to give. Unfortunately, I can't go with you. I'm weak from that wretched curse.
Greetings, King William. I am Maya, Queen of the Dwarves. This prison was built by my people, so we know about the secret passage. I'm surprised you know of it. My husband, King Luther, has been cursed by Nivella, forcing him to serve her. Luther knows how to defeat Nivella, but I'll need your help fighting her magic. Our kingdoms must unite to stop Nivella. Someone's coming. Hurry, we must go. Luther is under my control. You fools are no match for my magic. Don't go. I need your heart, William. I can feel your affection for Lily. Your heart will lead me right to you. Must live, William. Breathe. Be strong and fight. I beg you. The crystal heart I've put in your chest will help you live for some time. But it's not forever. You must find your true love to turn it into a real heart. We need Luther's help, but we'll have to knock some sense into him first. Nivella is using a controlling crown to force him to obey her. If you destroy the crown, her charms will dissipate and Luther will be himself again. He's in the realm of dwarves now. There's a tunnel to the dwarven underground in the dungeon.
whispers in the forest that you were killed! The scar on this bear's face looks so familiar! Oh my! This must be Edmund, the King of Winterhelm and Lily's father! Perhaps he'll help us if we turn him back into a human! Uncle Prosper is keen on preparing potions. He'll know the exact ingredients he needs to undo this spell. Great job! I'm sure Lily and Prosper will find a way to return the king to his former self! Lily, your father is alive! Novella turned him into a bear! I recognized him by the scar on his face! Don't worry, dear. King William is keeping him safe! We'll need Prosper's help to prepare the reversing potion. Here's a list of what we'll need.
My winter garden is full of all sorts of useful ingredients. you can use the secret passage under the floor to access it.
Bye. Thank you, William. I was afraid I'd be stuck in this horrendous body forever. I hid Lily in the woods before Novella could capture Winterhelm. Then Novella turned me into a bear to try to get Lily to come and save me. I'm glad to hear that the trap failed. You'll need to repair the minecart to reach the abandoned underground city. Take this. You may need it in the future.
William the Runaway. I knew that Maya would help you. The mirror told me that you're in love with Lily. It's too bad that her soul belongs to me.
Huh? Oh, I certainly didn't miss being knocked out at all. Thank you, William. You must steer Luther back into our fold. I'll only slow you down in my condition. Take this. I managed to tear it off Luther's neck when he attacked. Thank you for breaking this horrible enchantment, King William. Novella has never had power like this before. We must find a way to stop her. Your mother, Queen Grace, knows too much about Novella's weaknesses. The witch captured her and is holding her in Winterhelm. Lily must find Queen Grace and learn about Novella's weaknesses. The princess is in great danger as long as Novella is there. I'd like to pay you back for freeing me. This is my own invisibility cloak. I'll send it to Lily so that she can enter Winterhelm Castle unnoticed.